Alleluia.
Let me tell you a story. When I was young, I had dreams.
Well, we're gonna see lots and lots of patients at the clinic. That's our hope, at least. And then we will have the feeding program for the kids and the elders. Yeah. And Wilbur is gonna drive us.
Until my days, they were done.
You know that we are working in a safe, like 100% safe place. You feel that the adrenaline, so it's good because I like that. It's very good to work somewhere that you can change something. Working somewhere that you find the real problems. I can say that we save many lives, and I'm pretty sure that we change something in the people's life over here.
Ha ha ha.